I'm carrying too much.
Be on your guard. Spirits lie.
Well, prepare to face my wrath.
Our meddling daughter would do well to leave us be. You will pay for her weakness.
She's folly to disturb us.
Need more arcane power.
Some spirits linger to right past wrongs. I was mistaken about her.
I can't pick up anything else.
Crusaders swore an oath to dedicate their lives to the search. None believed that they would be the one to end the crusade by finding and cleansing the corruption. They believed the search ennobled them, that the discipline of their life and journey was the true goal. The crusader was meant to find meaning in the quest itself.
Thank you.
Did you?
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you. These creatures won't go down easily.
Need more time.
That was a worthy foe. Glorious!
More. I can't carry anymore. I don't have enough arcane power.
Ah!
My bags are full. I can't carry anymore. I can't pick up anything else.
Dark coven has formed in Tristram, and I fear that their superstitious violence...
Kill her!
We must hurry with the ritual! Magda will be here soon!
This glows with the stranger's magic.
Who are you to take what is mine?
Yours? I believe you are mistaken.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
To hell with you, witch!
Very well. Let the games begin. Well fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
She is more devious than she appears.
Are you ever afraid in battle?
I am guided by prophecy. There's no reason to be afraid.
We are both blessed then. My faith armors me against fear.
We are not the only ones seeking the sword. I had to take the first piece from a witch named Magda and her crazed minions.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leia. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.